Dayton. Lovely. I'm a fool, fool de rule. Why can't he see Linda? What's the matter with him?
He's got a Rambo mask on.
He's got a Rambo mask on.
It says Rambo.
Does it?
Yeah, on the side.
Come on.
He's got a Rambo mask on, Jane. Oh.
That's not fair.
There's another one over there.
That's one of those Muslim things, isn't it? But the wrong way round.
Show everything except the eyes.
Is it an upside down burqa, Jane?
Yeah, it is. I'm just going to make you feel at home.
Oh! Holy shit! Jill just took 48 volts up the arse. You all right, Jill?
You okay?
I think I'll be okay.
Are you sure, hon?
Yep. All right, I'll look after it.
Linda, our assats?
Dippy.
Are they Dippy?
Suit her personality. She's picking up.
Can she pick back?
Okay. She will.
Does she need cardioverting, Linda?
No. She's got the oxygen on and that's working well.
Okay.
Blow up that.
Linda, can you give us some technical medical speak from what she's just had?
She's had an electric shock.
Do you ever get one of those? Ever get one of those days?
Ow.
Right, we're walking along a hilly road with lots of hilly traffic on. They're coming a bit thick and fast now. We're not liking it. That's my love. With a toilet on our head. Uncannily. Be using that later. Drop the kids off. We've got about a mile and a half to go before we have our mid break. We've done about 7 miles this morning on day 10. So, I got, hang on, if I twist around, Laura's behind. I don't know whether you can see her. She's behind there, right behind me. Here comes traffic right up behind us. It's all a bit horrific. Yeah, sorry we can't be as exciting as Paul when he's on board, but he's looking for some accommodation because our tent is totally flooded. So, yeah, we'll see you later on. Ciao, as Paul says.
Is this within our training programme, Claire?
This particular piece of cake is totally in our training programme, actually. It's got good amino acids, wheat. It's got wheat in it.
Antioxidants.
Nuts in it. And nuts. There's some nuts in here as well.
So Jane can't have it.
No, so that I can't steal any of it. They bought a cake with walnuts in.
Right, here's my love with the motorbike she's found.
What do you think of that then? It's a new Triumph. It's nothing on the old 650 special, but to my mind, they've done a lot of styling in the Harley Davidson mode.
Just a bit, yeah.
Yeah, but we could still rinse the tits off it, Jane, can we?
If you say so, love.
Who owns it?
He thinks you're up on your view, then. No.
More Japanese era. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Is it a rice burner?
It's a nice one, yeah.
It's a rice burner, Jane.
Okay, Claire.
I'm going to put some castor oil in the tank and just let this baby go.
All right, my love.
All right, darling. Thanks for that, love. Womanizer, woman, womanizer, you're a womanizer, oh, womanizer, oh, you're a womanizer, baby.
Say Royce.